live stream and it helps with live stream folks.
Hello, hello. All right, so welcome. Good afternoon. Thank you for coming. Just a few quick announcements. If you have an electronic device, if you could silence your electronic devices, that would be very, very helpful. Put it on airplane mode, put it in your pocket, just don't even look at it, you know? And so we have a fun, very eclectic program for you this afternoon, and featuring the guitar, as you may have guessed. So at the very beginning, though, we have a very special ensemble. It's a relatively new ensemble to our department. It's the UB Shoro Ensemble, Shoro Music, which my dear colleague here, Stephen Guerra, will most likely tell you a little more about, but it's a Brazilian style of music, and it's a really wonderful group here with a mixture of students, members from the community, and other faculty. So let's give UB Shoro a nice warm welcome. Thank you.
So you may have heard something like the wedding march in there. Yeah, there are a couple quotations because this piece was composed at a party for a wedding many years ago. And now we're going to play Vesi Guastas, which means see if you like it. Getting back to my original question.
Thank you.
today, the three selections that we've taken for Choro are very much influenced by the Brazilian samba, so the one you know from the carnival and all that. Choro and samba actually grew up right around the same time, in the same place, in Rio. Who's been to Rio? Oh, dear. No. All right. So we're going to finish up. We're going to play one more tune. It's called Bola Preta. This is actually named, it means black ball, but it's named after one of these groups that plays samba percussion. You're here at a guitar concert, so you can appreciate the fact that we have to tune all the time.
Thank you.
All right, moving onward, we're actually going to stay in Latin America for a little bit. Our next featured performer here, Matthew Nastro, he's one of our current guitar performance majors in the music department here. He's going to play three movements from a suite by a composer named Jose Luis Merlin, who's living in Spain, I believe. He's a guitarist composer, but he's originally from Argentina. So I believe the three are Evocation, Zamba, and Chacarera for solo guitar. Enjoy.
Thank you.
patience. We're going to move along. We have a little quartet here that we're going to do. We're playing a song by a Korean group, I believe. They're a very recent group. I think they're an indie rock group. I think Rachel brought this song to the group here. Actually, I should introduce the group. Rachel, over on the far of my left, she's a pharmacy student, first-time guitar student here at UB. And then we have August Carey, who's actually, I believe, an alum, but a staff member with IT. Yes, if you have IT issues, you can hunt him down. And then Victor Perez, to my left right here, he is biomedical engineering. Is that it or something else? Biomedical engineering, which is sounds very complicated. But also a music performance minor. And we're going to play the song called Love. I believe the name of the group is called Wave to Earth. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, while the next group is getting set up here, thank you for your patience. These some of the transitions I know take a little bit, so thank you again for your patience. Let me introduce the next group. So on the drums, we have Robbie Green, who is a first year, I believe, music performance major. And to his left is Eric Aquilina, who is a second year music performance major on the bass guitar. And then we have Tim Turner, who is in his final semester here. He's actually studying abroad next semester, so this is his final concert, so weep. But he is a mathematics major, and just to embarrass him a little bit, because he's up here, he has a group called the Orange Dog Club. If you look them up, they're famous. I think they're famous, because they almost have a million streams on Spotify. And so look them up, Orange Dog Club. So, but Tim will be spending his final semester, next semester, somewhere nice in Italy, probably really having a great time. So, but anyways, and then joining him also on electric guitar, that's Victor, who you saw here on the previous group. And they'll be playing two songs, Song for My Father by Horace Silver, which is a very well-known jazz standard in a Latin style. And then that'll be followed by Summertime, which is a very well-known American songbook tune, which I'm sure many of you are familiar with, but they're gonna do kind of a funked up version of it, so I hope you enjoy. So it'll be Song for My Father and Summertime.
Thank you.
All right, next up we have Jasmine Mashadizadeh. I got it this time, good. Who is a psychology major and music performance minor, and she'll be playing a very charming study by Leo Brouwer, who's a very well-known Cuban guitarist and composer, and it's an homage to Fernando Sor, who was a very famous guitarist composer in the 19th century from Spain. So this is study number 6 by Leo Brouwer.
Give a brief introduction about our next selection. We were very lucky earlier this semester to have a legendary guitarist, composer, Pat Metheny, visit us at the Center for the Arts here on campus. And we even had a chance to spend a little time with him and meet him. He gave an amazing performance. Anybody out there that go to the concert? Yeah, some of you. Really just an unbelievable artist. And a very long and illustrious career. And he's done so much for jazz and guitar. And so we're going to do one very brief piece entitled Letter from Home, arranged for 3 guitars. I need to find a first one.
Robson, who is a PhD student in music composition with our department here, and also a very accomplished and wonderful guitarist. And he was going to play his own arrangement of a very well-known Beatles song called I Will.
Jackson, they might be backstage. Okay, I think they're coming. I hear it, but yes, come on down. All right, everyone, so Will Robson again. which is a very well-known orchestral piece, I believe. It kind of lives in various different forms, but I believe the orchestral version is maybe the perhaps the most well-known and maybe the original by French composer Camille Saint-Saëns and arranged here for guitar quartet. It's a very much Halloween theme, so it's kind of out of season, but we did play it back in the end of October, November, so. But it's a dance of death, that's what it means, and it's a very spooky, but kind of in a fun way, a piece of music, and you'll hear a lot of different sound effects, very recognizable tunes, most likely, and has, of course, dance elements, so Danse Macabre.
Thank you.
standing right here. He'll be playing two compositions by his former professor from SUNY Fredonia School of Music, Jim Krakowski, who's a longtime member of the Buffalo community and formerly a member of the Buffalo Guitar Quartet, which is a very well-known group. And yeah, these are two very evocative pieces that paint the picture of these two different places. I believe one in Romania and one in Venezuela. Yes, I remember. So these are two pieces I hope you enjoy by Jim Krakowski.
Thank you.
taking a minute to transition here. We'll be doing two songs, Night by Night by Steely Dan and Burnin' for You by Blue Oyster Cult. I'll be joining Jacob Van Middelem, who is... Jacob, are you psychology or... Politics. Is it politics or political science? Political science major, music performance minor. And also joining us is Filippo Semeraro. Did I get it? Yeah, Semeraro, who's actually not a student at UB. He kind of snuck in. He's just about to graduate over at Canisius down the road. Canisius actually has a program where if UB offers a course that they don't offer, they can come take classes here. So he's been able to join us and have a good time, I think. So we're going to play these two tunes for you. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Komar joining us, who is a aerospace and Megan. Double, okay, fancy stuff. But he's gonna be joining us on bass guitar to play Money by Pink Floyd.
Thank you.
called Maria Cambian by a band called Krombik, which I was not aware of. I think I'm too old to be aware of them. But Jacob brought this song in. It's a very cool song. So I hope you enjoy it, called Maria Cambian. Minutes. I do have some good announcements. Let me go get them. Oh, there they come. Come on out. I'll help them out first. Thank you.
So, Open String Ensemble, directed by very dear colleague Jonathan Golob, professor of cello but also composition here at UB, long time. And I'm sure he'll tell you a little more about the group. But before they begin, as they set up, I do want to have a quick little announcement. So, after this group, we'll be having the guitar orchestra come up. So, if you're a member of the community guitar orchestra, be ready. We'll have you all come up after this group is done. After the whole concert is done, we do have some snacks, especially for the young kiddos who are here and being very, very great audience members. So we have some snacks. We also have a staff member, I believe, from the university's admissions office. So any of you aspiring to come to UB, you could talk to, I believe his name is Joe. He's a staff member of the university's admissions office. I'll be there, and I believe several of our music department's representatives will be there, including myself. So if you have questions about the music department, the guitar program, you can always come talk to me. But if you have any questions about general university admissions, Joe will be out there, and he can field some questions. It's a great opportunity, and enjoy some snacks. And I think the group needs the microphone, actually, so I'm going to move it over here.
So this is a little different, but today is about this song, which is called Gratitude Practice. Here's a little backstory. This summer, I was really stressed out, so I decided to pick up my guitar and play, and it helped me. So I picked out four chords, and I started to remember the things in my day, and I said, okay, I'm grateful for that the sun is out. I'm grateful for that I had food today, and I felt better. So I decided to make this song and play it for you all with you all today. So here's gratitude practice, and you can practice this too. Thank you.
Ensemble, as you can see, is a mixed group. We welcome string instruments of any kind from anywhere in the world. And so if you're a string instrument player or you know someone, maybe someone who plays the sitar, the kamancha, the santur, all welcome to this group. Every semester we have a slightly different cast of
characters in the group. And thank you, guitarists, for allowing us non-guitarists to be in your concert. Thank you, Sungmin, for having us. Really, really appreciate this. Every semester, we kind of generate music for this group based on who's here. And more, as the years have gone by, the group's a number of years old by now, we're having pieces composed for us by the members of the band. And that's what we're featuring today. You just heard Abby Feldman's Gratitude Practice. And now we have a PhD student in music composition, Jackson Rouge, who wrote a piece for us called En Passant. And you chess players will know exactly what he's talking about. And the rest of you, it's a mystery.
Thank you.
Joey Whiteline. Whom I met as a student in my rock and roll history class, and so glad that he was inspired to take this ensemble on. And not only that, he composed music for it.
Thank you again for all your patience. Sometimes these concerts turn out to be a little bit of a marathon, so thank you. Various thank yous I'd like to do. So Chris Jacobs, he's our director of music technology at our department. He's doing an amazing job of running the sound live and also the live stream. Let's give him a big round of applause. Very, very tough gig actually for him, so but he pulls it off.
without any without breaking a sweat. So we have several members just from the community. This group is a combination of my students here on campus that are in my guitar studio, but also that take the Guitar Basics course, which is a beginner level guitar course. So many of them, it's their first time on stage, which is really awesome. And then we have several members from the community in general. I'd like to thank the teachers from the community that are our great partners. First time this time, I believe, Jared Tinkham, who I've actually known for quite some time, who's the guitar instructor at Buffalo Academy for the Visual and Performing Arts. He runs an amazing guitar program out there. I believe we have several students from there. We have several students from the studios of Con Sullivan and Matthew Sperber, who are UB alumni here, and they're out there doing great things. So thank you. And we have students of Tom Teresi. Dr. Tom Teresi is a great friend from my days at Eastman. I believe he has several students here also. And there is a handful of students from the Hispanic Heritage Council Guitar Initiative, also students of Dr. Ricardo Saeb. Ricardo is the director of the Guitar Initiative there. Yeah, I believe there's a few of his private students also. And we even have a few students that came all the way out from Rochester. I believe we have one student from the studio of Dr. Lynn McGrath from Eastman Community Music School, dear friend, and also Penfield Guitar School, Dr. Kenneth Tam, one of his students, is here as well. So. We are going to have a historical moment with our conductor here, Matthew Nastro. He's you saw him perform throughout this. He's making his conducting debut tonight. So. The first one he'll be conducting, called The Yellow Dress. I'm going to go grab my guitar and then we'll let Matthew do his thing. Thank you.
this is a song called Aerials by System of a Down. It's a very fun rock song. Some of the students were working on it earlier this semester, so I thought, hey, let's try to see if we can do it with like 70 people. So here's a go at it. So we have some special soloists, Nadia Syed, who's a violin performance major here, senior, and joining us again, Robbie, Eric, and Jackson within the rock band.